I'm JoJo Astral Barbie, Fairy of Love. Welcome to your weekly horoscope. I hope you're doing good. We have good news this week. This week, the sun is in the earthy sign of Taurus, moving to chatty Gemini on Sunday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Luck and breakthroughs await for us this week. Good news also, especially around Wednesday, we have a beautiful sun trine aspect with Mars and Aquarius. It's an easy time to really bring ideas to reality. Manifesting dreams, networking, social media, anything to do with this is lucky. And also around Friday, big news, Jupiter planet of good fortune making a beautiful trine to Neptune planet of dreams. Highlights of the year definitely bring abundance, luck and generosity, compassion everywhere we go. I'm telling you, we will be happy this week. That's why I'm wearing all those beautiful, happy colors. Sunny, sunny, sunny. And it's also a lucky week, but we may have to be a little bit careful with wishful thinking, okay? It's important to keep our feet on the ground when we are reaching for the highest star. Okay, it's also a good time to make sure that we don't speak too fast. We think before we say something. It's one of those weeks where loose lips definitely sink deep. All right, you're forewarned. And this week the moon will travel in the sign of Cancer, Leo, Virgo, and Libra. Gemini, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. It's wonderful because there's a lot of Gemini people in the government, especially the USA, including the president, the vice president, and many others. So we're going to wish them happy birthday and make our country and our world a better place. All right? The sun entering your sign, my beautiful Geminis, bring hope and optimism and also a new sense of morality. Clouds are fading away, you're more positive, and also the sunshine is definitely back in your heart, in your mind, and even in your wallet. In career, you have also the Midas touch, and in love, understanding will definitely pay off. The more you will give in love, actually, the more you will receive. And also, Wednesday will be a magical day. If you want to do something, take Wednesday. And on the weekend, your sex appeal and charm are unbelievable. So love is definitely waiting for you. If you're waiting for it, your magical color yellow, lucky numbers, 7 and 42. Cancers, that's me. The sun in your spiritual sector brings a wind of good fortune and hope. And somehow you have new winds in your sails. You're seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. And new doors open up in the career. Very important to listen to your hunches. Trust the process of the universe this week. Your time now is to shine, to spread your beautiful talents everywhere. And everything you have to do right now, there's only one thing. Just show up, because everybody wants a piece of you, and guess what? Enjoy it. Libra and also Taurus and Geminis could make a difference in your life, and your magical color is orange, lucky numbers 5 and 10. And this is Angel. Leo, Leo, my kings and queens, the sun in your social sector brings unexpected events that will clarify career and financial issues in your life. You receive some good news about a project, and in love, the truth will set you free. In love, romance, spiritual values intertwine this week. Let go of the past, but do stay with precious friends. Don't throw the baby with the dirty water. On Friday, definitely magical for you. You could do anything, my beautiful people. So be daring that day on Friday. Cancer, Scorpio, bring also good luck. Your magical color is yellow, lucky numbers 4 and 8. Virgo, knock knock, who's there? Well, the sun in your career sector bring action, adventure, and a new feeling of freedom in everything you do in your life. Love is definitely more patient, and many siblings and friends and family members, they're really helping you in your projects, and you're getting a lot of support this week. You love it. On the weekend, you are very much rewarded for your own generosity of heart. Your magical color lilac, lucky numbers 5 and 23. Libra, the sun in your karmic sector bring winds of hope your way and you attract more peace of mind and more quiet and more flow. The good news is that you are definitely more confident now. You feel like really sure of yourself, and in career it makes a difference. You get a lot done this week, and in love, you could resolve some kind of challenges you had with family or friends in a very positive way. On the weekend, say yes to romance, to tender moments. You deserve it. Your magical color yellow, lucky numbers 6 and 33. Scorpio, Scorpio, the sun in your shared resources sector brings some kind of a very special connection with your higher inner self. You will be enlightened this week. Somehow you are able to face your fears and let go of the past and really do something daring for your future. Get ready for breakthroughs if you do, because I know you will. Intense emotions this week, high intuition, immense creativity. Somehow you are vindicated about certain things that you have done in the past, some kind of challenges. Now you're back the bus, being the captain of your ship. Enjoy. On the weekend, you are definitely a mystery to everybody, including yourself. Okay, enjoy the ride. Your magical colors we share, lucky numbers 7 and 25. Sagittarius, the sun in your relationship sector, bring optimism. Jupiter, your ruler in your spiritual house, also smiling at wise Saturn, protects you. You know there's angels and spirits around you right now. You go like, wow, I'm not alone. You receive encouraging news in career and about your personal possessions. You could, if you're dealing with cars, with houses or electronics or something like that, you get good news this week. On the weekend, take time really to let your hair down and relax. You need a break. Your magical color lilac, lucky numbers 9 and 36. Capricorn, the sun in your work sector brings stamina, enthusiasm, breakthrough, especially in health and family situations. Your social life is activated. Singles can fall in love. And in career, you feel absolutely appreciated and you get a lot done. A project will reach fruition and you'll take a bite at your rewards. Your weekend is full of people that really, really applaud you because of your wisdom and your kindness. Your magical color silver, lucky numbers 2 and 11. Aquarius, the sun in your creative sector brings a smile to your face. You get a very nice green light in everything you do in career. Enjoy a new ride in your life. You have more freedom of action. Do not resist. Don't think. Don't try to understand. Just go with the flow. Enjoy it. In love, new information also will give you new ideas about your love life. Your heart is very happy, and if you're single, by the way, go out because you could meet somebody pretty special or reconnect with someone from the past that is special. On the weekend, get ready for many happy, loving, friendly surprises. Your magical color turquoise, lucky numbers 1 and 10. Ta-da! Pisces, the sun in your home sector brings more stability in all of your life. People find you pretty irresistible. Be selective though, in love and in friendship. If it's good for you, you stay. If not, you say goodbye. No concessions in romance especially, please. And in career, you may have to work a little bit more, maybe longer hours, but the rewards, it really pays off, so do it. On the weekend, peace and joy await. Virgo and Cancer people will make you happy. Your lucky color is pink and lucky numbers are 2 and 11. Aries, the sun in your communication sector brings a strong sense of relief and hope for your future. You're sort of more the boss of your life now. In career, you get clarity and confidence about some investments you've made lately, and people also listen to your ideas. Continue to push on your dreams. You are on the path of success, I promise you. Are you an artist? If you are, or a business person, you will do very well or hit some kind of jackpot this week. And you should play lottery too, especially Wednesday or Friday. On the weekend, it's a lot of beautiful, tender moments awaits for you. People will want to make you very happy. Your magical color green, lucky numbers 6 and 33. Ta-da! Taurus, Taurus, the sun in your financial sector bring you good luck, good fortune, beauty, sex appeal, and protection from the universe. There's a new wind of home blowing in your sails of your life. And expect happy endings in everything you undertake. And somehow, even some latest dilemmas you had, you win. You feel more secure and confident at work, in career and finances, and personal life. So that means You're moving forward in the right direction. On the weekend, your beauty is very hard to resist, my dear. You attract many admirers, so singles go out. And your magical color is lilac, lucky numbers, 7, 11. And now here's you with an affirmation of this very happy week for everyone, and a week to really take a chance and enjoy life. In every opinion, there's always a seed of truth. So why not take the time to listen to other people's opinion, and we could learn something. Anyways, this week, just have fun. Just enjoy life. And thank you very much for your likes, for your beautiful feedback, and your love, and your tenderness, and your beautiful texts, and everything, and messages, and Facebook, and Instagram. I love you, and I kiss you. See you next week. Be good. Have fun.